Hi, this is Senator Kathy Marchione. In advance of Memorial Day, I'm proud to be standing with decorated United States Army Captain, Vietnam War veteran, hero, and Averill Park resident William Allendorph. Bill is my 2016 inductee to the New York State Senate Veterans Hall of Fame for the 43rd Senate District. Bill proudly served in the United States Army during the Vietnam War from 1967 to 1971, and successfully led the only rescue mission during the Vietnam War that forcibly freed an imprisoned American soldier from the enemy's hands. Bill Allendorph is a true American hero. His skill, leadership, and courage under fire are beyond compare. Bill will be one of the many Vietnam veterans taking part in the Vietnam Memorial Moving Wall when it visits the Half Moon Town Park June 2nd through June 6th to honor our heroes, especially those who never came home.
Thank you, Senator Marchione, for this honor. As a Vietnam War veteran, I'm proud to have been able to do my duty and serve my country. 50 years removed from the Vietnam War, I hope others will finally see and understand the incredible service and sacrifice that so many of our Vietnam veterans made. I'm proud to join you June 2nd through June 6th at the Moving Wall in Half Moon. I ask people to join us and give us the fallen and respect the honor they earned.
That's terrific. Thank you, Bill, and thank you to all of our veterans, and may God bless everyone who made the ultimate sacrifice to defend our freedom. Thanks for watching. And please be sure to visit the Moving Wall June 2nd through June 6th at the Half Moon Town Park.